Yeah, probably.
Uno, dos, tres. ¡Por la patria con Dios! ¡El Salvador! ¡Comando!
Vamos. Dos, tres. Geo, Ecuador. Dos, tres.
¡Geo!
Ecuador.
Now, what makes this 16 kilometers so difficult?
Because of the terrain, it's so high. It's like we are right now like 1,600 meters high. So that's the main difficulty of this event.
What teams do you think have an advantage in this kind of?
Obviously those countries who have the same terrain back home. So, for example, for us, our terrain is plain, so we don't have this height.
What are some ways that your country, practiced for this kind of?
How we practice? We trying to use the terrain in our advantage. We have like 600 meters is the highest hill in our country, so we try to train in that kind of terrain.
So it's 30 pounds. Is it any now? Does that include their weapon and all others?
No, it's 30 pounds plus your weapon and your water.
How much water do they have to bring?
I think like 1 liter.
Wow, that's not a lot.
How long is it taking? How long is there a standard time for how long it takes for them to do it?
Should be like 3 hours.
3 hours.
Yeah.
3 hours for how long?
Four.
3 hours to do.
To do the 16 kilometers.